Hey guys, I want to show you phase one of the STI muffler cleanings. One muffler is done, as you can see. These are the same kit. This isn't a trick. This isn't one of my WRX ones. These are both WRX ones, the STI ones. Both came basically covered in rust. I've now cleaned up one of them. It's a lot of work, so I only did one so far. Look at that can, the other side of the can. Gleaming almost. And then this front side was a little bit harder. I got it fairly clean. Could maybe do a little more Brillo pad on the front later. But I mean, it's pretty good. I'm not looking for a show car compared to, say, this front that you can't even see pretty much. And then you got this one here that's almost gleaming. Yeah, this is probably good enough. I did the tips again, but the tips are fine. I'll probably put these on one more time per my general motif. I always, as you notice, put on a mod, take it right off, then think about it a while, and usually try it one more time. The second time is really my true test. My first time is too impulsive. So I got to clean this one up. This is a lot. This is like an hour's work at least. So I got to do a lot of work on that one before I'm ready. What did I use? First I tried this crappy kitchen cream from the sink, which sucked. I tried a bunch of Neverdell. That does not break down any of that rust. It's a waste. This was pretty good, the Mother's aluminum polish. But what really got the rust off was the Brillo. This used to be brand new and blue. Of course, now it's pretty wrecked. But that's the only way to really scrub off that surface rust. So that's what I did. One STI stock muffler is done. Everybody's freaking out saying they're not STI mufflers. Yes, they are. I clearly stated they're not SPT, which is different. They're not Subaru Performance mufflers, which was an option, which are smaller, a lot smaller ovals. These are OEM STI if you don't get any exhaust options with it. At least that's what I'm still led to believe. I'm going to at some point find the part number and make sure that they're not the exact same as what I have, but I'll do that later here. So project ongoing, I got to get back to polishing. And the other one is now done too. Most of the surface rust off. About as good as it's gonna get. Tips are nice. So these are now prepared. Let me see if I can show you the part number. These are weird part numbers. Let me see. That's too dark. Looks, it isn't a normal Subaru part number. It's like SKMMFGNL4211 is the only part number I could find on it there. So I'll try them again at some point.